Teachers often teach the same lesson to multiple classes. Lumio allows you to create different sessions of each instance of lesson delivery or assignment, organizing student data and streamlining workflows for teachers. This allows you to easily have different versions of the same lesson for different groups of students. A session or copy of a lesson stores student responses and data from a specific lesson delivery or assignment. All sessions appear in your Class Sessions tab. To get started, create a new lesson or find an existing lesson in your My Library tab. Hover over the lesson file and click Start New. The new session created from the file will open for live delivery. Rename the session as desired and select OK. All student responses will be saved in this session. After live delivery, you'll see the session listed at the top of your Class Sessions tab. To review student responses, click the Review button. While in review mode, students connected to your class will stay in the waiting room. They won't join the live lesson. To resume live instruction from review mode, click Start Live on the floating toolbar. You can also launch a previous session directly from your Class Sessions tab by selecting Start Live. All prior responses and data will remain available in that session. To enable students to work in a session asynchronously, click Share Assignment and share the link with students. As students complete it, their responses will save to that same session. If you want to deliver the same lesson again without student responses from a previous session, return to your My Library and click Start New to create a fresh session. Clicking Assign New on the lesson tile will also create a new session, which will appear at the top of your Class Session tab. Give students access by clicking Share Assignment and sharing the link with students. Use Assign New to pre-create multiple sessions for different class periods ahead of time. Edits made to the original lesson file in your My Library won't affect existing sessions previously created from the file. Likewise, edits made to a specific session in the Class Sessions tab won't impact the original lesson file or any other session. Class Sessions in Lumio help teachers manage multiple deliveries or assignments of the same lesson while keeping student data organized and separate. This supports personalized instruction and informed teaching by allowing teachers to review and respond to each class's unique learning needs.